It has been an incredible time for India after the team scripts history by winning the Test Series against Australia in Sydney on Monday. The play was called off on the final day due to bad weather by making the Indian team collect the Border Gavasakar trophy for the first time ever after a 2-1 series victory. The match was crucial for both Australia and India, and the expectations among cricket fans were very high, since India would be ending the 71-year-long wait and Australia, if won, would have redeemed themselves from the ball tampering scandal against South Africa in March 2018. However, the Indian team captain Virat Kohli, who led the team to victory, said that he was very proud and considered this to be the greatest achievement of his career. Chateshwar Pujara was named player of the match and player of the series for his 521 runs that paved way for the victory. Kohli also commented that the boys made the captain look good and the win would inspire many young kids to play cricket for their country. Sunil Gavaskar, former player, stated that it is history and a terrific moment for Indian cricket. The Australian captain, Tim Payne, said, "There's been some doom and gloom about this group, but there is talent in the team and some that are not playing at the moment," referencing band duo Steve Smith and David Warner.